Hey guys, this is Noisy, and today I'm going to be doing all the tracks in London with the Mustang 1994 or
I
Mustang
like
GT.
That Mustang GT.
S95.
But I'm seriously wondering if you're up to handling all that horsepower.
With SN95.
It's a race to... Now that was some street punk.
Yeah,
action.
The Mustang
great
looks... The paint job that I'm using, it kind of resembles the one from Frill Drive. The first Frill Drive.
Welcome to London, England! You're about to redefine the world's bangers and mash! Checkpoint. Great results there! You were able to break those Mustang horses!
Remember to hit the checkpoint fast as you can and
time to beat these calves.
Now go full out for the finish! Wonderful driving.
Yeah,
just
I didn't really mind the little stunts.
Can we do it again? A bit of advice from someone young and jaded. Find as many shortcuts as you can. You're going to need them to reach the checkpoint. Final checkpoint. driving. You're absolutely a motorhead.
Oh, so this is what you do with your free time. Shouldn't you be reading a book or something? If you don't feel the breeze under your kilt, you're not going fast enough. What do you mean you're not wearing a kilt?
Oh my car is hammered.
Now get yourself to the finish! I'd have to say, I've seen worse driving, but I think he could do better than that.
If it wasn't for that poor, like, miscalculated jump. I might need to strategize next time.
I like that Mustang GT, but I'm seriously wondering if you're up to handling all that horsepower. Now be sure you take good care of it. Go full out for the finish. I have to admit, I'm pretty excited about the anarchy you're about to bring to the UK. Thank you. final checkpoint. GT. But I'm serious here wondering if you're up to handling all that horsepower. It's a race to the finish line!
Yeah, I made it!
You truly rocked the world with that victory! Wow!
Or T Victor?
It's fun to let loose now and then, so ride that Mustang like a cowboy, partner!
As a kid, I wanted to go to London as a kid.
Virginia Woolf once said, "To walk alone in London is the greatest rest." Clearly, she was not aware that you'd be driving around the city anytime soon.
I can make a comeback.
for the finish. My gardener goes faster than that on a riding mower, my dear. Do step on it next time.
Oh, God, these Aston Martins sure are fast. I don't care. I'm going to continue. I always been playing Midtown Madness like a demo as a kid, like somewhere around second grade, as I recall.
Take a last good look at these beautiful cars, racing fans. The law of entropy suggests that they will not look this good in about 3 minutes or so. Mustang GT carriage, but not enough to win the race.
I managed to make it to the third place, so yeah, good enough.
Now remember, you're in London now. That means you drive on the left side of the pavement. I mean road.
Thank you.
you win! You'll get a big steaming plate of haggis at the end, I swear it! Checkpoint! Great results there! You were able to break those Mustang horses!
Yep, I finally made a comeback.
I like that Mustang GT, but I'm seriously wondering if you're up to handling all that horsepower. Now go full out for the finish! Yeah, nice finish, but you didn't hit enough stuff!
Shall a beardless driver, a cocker, silken wanton, brave our fields, mocking the air with colours idly spread, and find no checkpoint? March amain, and once again bestride our foaming steeds.
and once again cry charge upon our foes, but never once again. I hear thy engine. 'Tis fit for these proceedings. Thy final checkpoint. Laggard. Oh, love's labor is truly lost if ever I've seen it.
Cares. Oh, yeah. We're going to drive in the fog and make sure I do not get into an accident, just like in Frill Drive. Yeah, if you crash, you would have gotten frill drived if your car ran out of health.
Now, do drive carefully and sensibly. We do not wish to cause any disturbances in the city. It's now a race to the finish line. Well, yes, I've seen people parallel park faster than that, but don't feel bad about it. There are other races.
Yeah, I just someone, even though I got 7th place, I don't care. I still finished all the races now. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.